Set for the conversation, but quickly let me just report a flash update just coming in. It says that the broken down vehicle, it's a Mack truck that's at Bonnycamp, has been taken out. Bonnycamp inwards State House, no, rather, it's State House inwards Bonnycamp. It has been taken off, so it's a much better movement for you. But of course, you have some backlog as a result of that breakdown. I think it was reported around 5:30, yes, but it's finally off the road at this time as we speak. So backlog is being cleared right now. The backlog, I understand, had extended to Akpogbon. So that's been taken care of at the moment. Imota, which is the inner part of Ikorodu this evening, slow and steady movement from Sabo roundabout down to Alaka. While the return journey is looking very good, Alaka connecting Itamaga is appreciably good as well, both directions. We can tell you Itamaga en route Adamo proceeding through Maya to link you to both Imota and Agbowa proper is very much in good shape as we speak right now. Okay then, so you know it, on the Third Billan Bridge, those of you from the island are the ones having the option of making use of the Third Billan Bridge as we speak right now. And I understand the inflow is there. It's a mixed experience. A Butero from Constain End proceeding towards Eco Bridge down to Akpongbon descending CMS Bridge is very, very busy as we speak. Leventis in one CMS linking you up with Inner Marina is busy as well. And we can tell you all through that corridor, say busy corridor, so to say, this beautiful evening. All right then, so that will give us some time for us to sink our teeth into the conversation. 2 weeks ago, we began discussion on the necessity of insurance. And last week, we also examined life celebration policy, emphasizing its significance in alleviating the financial burdens associated with the loss of a loved one, particularly, for our elderly ones too, our elderly parents. But today, we'll be exploring another life insurance need, focusing majorly on money-wise term assurance policy, right? So we're going to be reflecting on this. It's not the very first time we're dealing on this. We've, dealt with this before. But for those who must have missed, and for those of you who are still wondering what kind of policy that you can take, a life insurance policy that will guarantee protection for you, you might just need this one. Now, here's a scenario. During a financial risk management workshop, Bumi, a life assurance expert, discussed money-wise term assurance and ICO insurance products offering both death benefits and returns of premiums of policy for policyholders who survived the term. And, a lot of people felt that, okay, they needed more clarification on how all of this works. And that is why we're turning to Olaolu Famewo, who's an underwriter with ICO Insurance PLC. He's joining me on the phone line this evening. Olaolu, nice to have you. Good evening.
Good evening, sir. Good to have you.
All right.
Yeah, well, good to be with you again.
Great. So how's your week been?
It's been going good. Thank God. It's fine.
All right.
Thank God. And yes, sir.
Very good, too. So let's make reference to this particular insurance product which we're talking about. Money-wise term assurance policy. What kind of a policy is it? Can you describe it for our listeners?
Okay, so a money-wise term assurance is an ICO insurance product that provides a death benefit and also return or premium paid if the life assured survives the policy time.
All right. Because I know that
it's a life cover.
Right. It's a life insurance policy, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
And I know that we've discussed term assurance on this frequency and on this program before. So how does this differ from the regular term assurance policy?
Okay, thank you for that question, right? So why a term assurance policy pays only if the insured, only if the assured dies? So body rights term assurance pay out on death, number one, and then also, again, return premium if the assured survive the policy duration. So basically, the difference is term assurance only pay death benefits.
Okay.
But while money rights term assurance pay death benefits and also pay health premium if the assured survives the policy duration.
All right. So what is paid in case of death and at the end of the term? What's usually paid?
Okay. So the example I always like to use when we talk about money rights term assurance is this. Money rights term assurance is this kind of product where life and the end, you know,
mm-hmm.
I'm in the shaman. So it's like I walk into a shop where they sell pandemium, and after eating the pandemium, I walk back to the receptionist, the cashier,
mm-hmm.
and say, please give me back my money. So that's basically how time assurance works.
You really?
When you enjoy the policy, yes.
Right.
You have option of collecting back your premium, the payment you made on that policy.
Ooh.
So let me just quickly say this. If for the way out debt is paid, if policy dies, the sum assured is paid. Just like normal level term. You remember normal level term is when there is debt, the sum assured of the policy is paid.
Mm.
So but now for if the policy over survives, all the premium the policy holder pays throughout the duration of that policy will be returned back to the policy holder.
Wow.
So that is what is paid.
So it's a win-win. It's a win-win.
It's a win-win for the customer. If a customer assured dies in between the policy, the beneficiary gets something.
Right.
And get the policy sum assured.
Okay, that's a second.
And if assured sits through the policy,
right,
gets back is all the premium he must have paid. For that policy.
All right, just a second. Let me see if I can take this call that's coming in. Hello, good evening. Hello. Okay. I guess we lost out a traffic manager there. But a flash update says there's a breakdown at Ogununtu. It's a breakdown of that's at a big intersection in what's Aruno. And the breakdown is of a Loma truck with a mechanical fault occupying about 40% of the road there, leaving a lane for other motorists to ply. So you need to take note of that. Agric intersection in what's Aruno. And it's receiving attention at the moment. The owner is working on it. So let's see how that can be tackled. Backlog, I understand, is slightly affecting the free flow of traffic at that point, so you need to take sort of the note of that as you travel through that corridor. All right, so Olamide, what percentage of premiums, right, can be returned, or how is it determined?
Okay, so the policy will determine the percentage of a premium that it will prefer, and then we have three options of percentage that the policy holder have option of choosing from. So there's 100% cashback return of premium. There's 75%. There's also 50% of the total premium. So if the customer goes for 100%, that is 100% of the premium paid will be returned, right?
Mm.
Then if the customer goes for 75%, that means 75% of the total premium paid will be returned. And if otherwise 50%, that means 50, which is half of the premium paid, will be returned.
Okay.
And the duration of the policy determines the option that is available to the customer. And I think we will still explain this further.
All right, so I need you to give our listeners a scenario this evening on how it all works. So a money-wise term assurance says, for instance, you take a term assurance policy of 15 years, that if you die within 15 years, then death benefit will be paid to your beneficiaries, right?
Yes, sir.
Now, for money-wise, what is the difference? I wanted to use that 15 years duration as an example.
Okay, so for 15 years duration, assuming, let's say, the sum assured is 10 million naira,
mm-hmm.
on assumption, for money wise sum assurance, the premium is very cheap. It's extremely and unbelievably cheap. the premium will be less than, say, will be around 150,000 naira. So for that 10 million naira policy, the premium the customer will be paying, let's say the customer is paying 100,000 naira. That's 100,000 naira times 15.
Okay.
You must have paid that 100,000 naira for 15 years. That's 1.5 million naira.
Right.
Right. So if the option is 100%, the 1.5 million naira paid as premium will be returned back to the customer.
That's if he doesn't die.
If the option is 75%.
Right.
Yeah, if he does not die. So if the option is 75%, the 75% of 1.5, about 1.250,
right.
Yes, will be returned. And if it's 50% option, that means 70%, 750,000 naira of the premium will be returned. If the policy holder sits through the policy term.
And
but if he dies in between the policy, the 10 million naira sum assured will be paid to the beneficiary.
All right, then. So who decides the policy duration? And what are the available options that we have under this money-wise term assurance?
So, thank you, sir. The policy that determines the duration. Now, again, we need to talk about our exit entry. You remember, we talk about this a lot of time. So, minimum entry entry age is 20 years. Maximum entry age is 60 years. So the policy holder determines the duration, but he must ensure that the duration is between the entry and exit age. And the option, the range of duration for this policy is between 25 years and 20 years. Minimum duration is 5 years, while maximum duration is 20 years.
Right.
So, for example, a customer that is 50 years that wants to buy this policy can only buy 15 years because the exit age, like I said, is 65.
Okay.
So 15 plus 50, that will be 65.
Okay.
So the customer needs to look at all these scenarios, entry age, exit age, minimum duration, and maximum duration to choose and pick what duration that is available to him.
All right, then Lagos Traffic Radio 96.1 FM. Olaolu Famewu is our guest this evening as we talk about this particular policy known as Moneywise Term Assurance. It's a life insurance policy, and you just heard from him what it's all about. We're going to take a short break right now. When we return, how much premium or how is premium determined under this kind of policy? What are the premium payment modes that we have under this policy? And of course, we'll also be dwelling on what documents are required if someone wants to pick up Moneywise Term Assurance policy. And you can feel free to join the conversation on 080-99-120-777 and 091-5387-7127. A brief break, we'll be back.
Oh boy, G-Wagon, away! Headlights, 1.5 million. Side mirror, 300,000 naira. This one bass base in aggregate, so.
Drive safe. Earn rewards and enjoy coverage when risks happen with E-Tag, the fast, safe, and convenient digital car insurance underwritten by Ico Insurance PLC. Download E-Tag, car insurance with benefits.
Wrap your fingers on your tab.
Okay.
Oh no, computer.
Okay.
Any day, any time.
Okay.
Even if not for your car.
Okay.
Push the car, grab the app.
Okay.
Push it down the button inside.
Okay.
Push about to worry no more. Anytime something is wrong with that car. Car insurance, no be crap. Where you insure with TikTok? Insure for me, let me IP to the new body with TikTok. Strap up, I tap the top top. We know the flap flap, we hope to grab grab. But if I car, you need insurance, and you no need what when you get.
Drive safe, earn rewards, and enjoy coverage when risks happen with E-Tag, the fast, safe, and convenient digital car insurance underwritten by Ico Insurance PLC. Download E-Tag, car insurance with benefits.
Yeah. Lagos Traffic Radio 96.1 FM. All right then, so Insurance on the Move is the program, and Olaolu Famiwo is our guest this evening. PWD Corridor, we can tell you for now, Bolade to Shodi Airport bus stop is looking good. Airport bus stop to National is busy. Moving traffic is experienced from there as well, proceeding towards Ilizik, and from there to Dokwemu, slow and steady. That's what you will find as we speak right now. All right, a message coming in, which is also related to that update. It says there's a breakdown at Fadeyi. Yeah, so Fadeyi, you didn't let us know what kind of breakdown it says. Okay, it has caused lots of backlog to Maryland. Wow, Fadeyi, all that stretch, Maryland towards the Fadeyi breakdown. All right, thank you so much for that one. Olaolu Famiwo, let's move on. How is premium determined under this policy, money-wise term assurance policy?
Okay, so we've always talked about this, right? It's still the same thing. We're still going to say about this, but probably with a bit of different, slight different. So we take into consideration the age of the customer, policy duration, like you always say, and then the slight difference is we now take into consideration here the percentage of the cashback the customer is preferred, either the 100%, the 75%, or 50%. That is what we normally combine together to get the premium paid on the policy.
Right. Okay.
And of course, to just mention the payment minimum mode.
Yes.
We have single premium. So if customer just wants to pay the premium one, you can pay either a single premium, and it could be paid annually. Also, we have semi-annually, we have quarterly, and of course, a monthly premium mode and frequency.
All right. So what documents are required for someone to buy the ICO MoneyWise Term Assurance Policy?
So we know that a completed proposal form is very, very important for us. So a proposal form must be completed and duly signed by the customer, right? Then we require the customer to provide for us a proof of identity. We'll be needing the utility bill to complete our KYC documentation. And also because it's a term assurance policy, we'll be needing the customer to complete our bridge medical. And of course, if the sum assured is more than certain sum assured, the customer might have to do a full medical. Mm-hmm. Then on the application form must be a passport photograph of the customer,
right,
so we can identify the customer.
Okay then, all right. Lagos Traffic Radio, 96.1 FM, 080-9912-0777. That's 080-9912-0777. 77. That's the numbers that you can call. Have any question on insurance this evening, especially as it relates to this particular product that we are making reference to, MoneyWise Term Assurance, feel free to connect with us right now. All right, some messages dropping in here for you. Olaolu says, good evening, Lagos Traffic Radio. Does inflation impact the MoneyWise Assurance coverage and benefits over time? Okay, Tayo is sending this one in from Ikeja. So, does inflation work like that with it?
I understand the question the customer, the angle the customer is coming from, right?
Mm.
So he's looking at time value of money.
Exactly.
So then the major thing for this policy is the fact that is a protection cover, which is release cover. So you pay price premium now, to get cover for a large sum assured. For example, the one I mentioned, you pay 100,000 naira to be on cover of 10 million naira, for example.
Mm.
So it's not an investment policy per se. So it doesn't even take into consideration inflation.
All right, then this one says, hi, Lagos Traffic Radio. Can the policy be transferred or assigned to another person? No name.
So if... the benefit of the policy can be assigned, can be transferred.
Oh.
And of course, the policy can also be transferred if it's, we are looking at absolute assignment of the policy. Yeah.
All right. 080.
The benefits majorly can be transferred.
Right. Okay, then 080-9912-0777. Keep the messages coming in. This one says, please, I want to find out what will happen if the policyholder misses a premium payment. Dark boy, sending this one in. Okay, and that usually happens, really. So if per adventure during the duration of the policy, you know, he's not able to pay, let's say if 5 years, what happens?
Okay, so before now, there's no punishment, there's no nothing for when you meet your parents, anytime you come back, you can come back. But of course, now, there's what we call reinstatement fee. So if you miss your premium and you want to come back after a few years, say like 2 years now, you have to pay a slight interest to reinstate it. And if it's more than a year, you have to complete a shorthand form to assure us and tell us that you are still in good health, just like you were in good health before you stopped payment of premium.
Wow.
So that's just basically what happened.
All right. Dakma, I hope you get that one. Senami is sending this one in. Senami from Maryland says, can the coverage amount be adjusted over the course of the policy? Senami?
Can the coverage be amended?
He says, can the coverage amount be adjusted over the course of the policy? That's the sum assured. I think that's what he's trying to say.
Okay, yes. So, okay, there's room for amendment in of sum assured over time.
Okay.
So now, or what you can also do is buy another cover of same cover, another manualized cover. So, so you can always amend the policy to suit your current status.
Right.
But most preferably, it's good you buy a new policy entirely.
Okay, then. So how is claim done under the MoneyWise Term Assurance policy? What happens in the event of a claim?
So two things can happen in terms of claim. There is death of the assured, so benefits will be paid to the beneficiary of the policy.
Okay.
And the other benefit, the other way payment is made is
when you survive.
The policy adapted to the bond policy duration, then the premium paid on the policy will be returned back to him.
Right.
If it's 100%, or based on the percentage of the premium and percentage of the cashback that the customer picked as reception of the policy.
All right. Is there a waiting period?
So now, yes, there are waiting periods. And I said waiting periods. So there are two waiting periods.
Okay.
Just a waiting period exists to prevent immediately. So someone knows that he's already very ill and he just buys a policy and then under 2 weeks or thereabout,
he dies.
So that's the essence of waiting period. Yeah, he dies.
Okay.
You know, for this policy, there's 12-month waiting period. Yeah, for anybody that does not have any existing health condition.
Okay.
But for pre-existing health condition, there's 24 months waiting period. But if under the 5 month waiting period, the accident, there is death as a result of accident, of course, the claim will be paid.
All right.
And then if within the 24 month waiting period, the customer died of in another cause of death, not related to the pre-existing condition, then the claim will also be paid.
Okay, then. So, does it cover suicide, this policy?
Yes, it covers suicide.
Okay.
So the suicide that is covered in this policy, it will be after 2 years.
Okay, 2 years.
The policy has been for, yes.
All right. Yeah. So how long does it take ICO Insurance to pay a death claim? How long?
So, if as soon as documentation is done, on claims requirements are met, it takes us 48 hours to make claim payment.
No, just 2 days.
In as much as documentation is concluded.
Right.
What are the documentation required for claim? Daily completed claim form, original policy document, medical report of cause of death, proof of insured events such as certificate of death, then proof of identity of the beneficiary in case the beneficiary is going to take the benefit of the policy,
right.
And account details of the beneficiary will be supplied. And in as much as that is supplied, within 48 hours, the benefit will be paid to the beneficiary.
All right, let's take this home this evening because of time constraints now. So, what's your advice to people on this particular policy?
My advice is life is full of unexpected situations. So it's important that we have a cover that protects us.
All right.
And it's not that the cover will say the person will not die. But in case if anything happens to that person, the loved ones would have something to fall back on. So insurance is a key and important part of life that
All right.
we all need to key into.
All right, then. Thank you so much for connecting with us this evening.
Thank you so much, sir. You're welcome, sir.
All right, so we'll be able to dwell on MoneyWise term insurance policy. It guarantees protection for both life, especially if death occurs, death benefit will be paid, and if you survive the term, it means your premium will be returned to you. We have to go. The program has been produced by Akan Hussein. Maximum thanks to Definite Media Concept for putting all of this together. Next Thursday at 6:30, the program makes a return. But till then, this is Victor Oteri. Have a beautiful evening. Bye.